I was supposed to go.
John, do you want to keep? Do you want to get along the going on the track?
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Well, same as John, you're gonna head through these cones, avoid hitting the cones, and go clockwise around the circle. Okay. Who'd like to go next? Yeah. I'll go and grab you the same way, buddy.
Okay.
Do a circle. He's in. Well done, Will. First one in.
Did he manage to back flop or belly flop?
Whoa.
He's got it. I think he's got it. Oh no, no, no. Go on, Will.
We had a bit of a wobble when he was getting up, but he stayed on.
I think I see him far left.
Yeah. Nope, nope. Just trying to get him to tip the boards out at water. No, he's doing it. He's doing it. He's got his front a little bit out at water and he's been able to turn it.
Right, so you've been saying before. Now the maximum that you can point into the wind is 45 degrees. Right, so 45 degrees is about.
Are they coming back now?
Okay, the boat's pointing that way, like that. And 45
they must have had something separate then, because they're getting onto the.
Pull the sail, and that way I can work my way up into the wind. So if I want to go into the wind that way, I zigzag back and forward, work my way up the wind, which is called back in.
Oh, never. William, you're supposed to jump. He did a lot of wobbling there.
Oh, really kind.
Like, the ball wouldn't just
take
run off.
Out, yeah. This last one to get up.
Ooh, wobble, wobble. Ooh,
okay.
Go on.
Fall, 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 fall.
Will
fall,
you?
Fall.
It's because you fell in twice.
Let me start paddling and go here. Right. This is the way up.
Good. Go, go on, Kane. Up.
People are passing through, so.
Oh, he's getting it up now. He's going up.
Ah, it is down. And he's under.
Get paddling!
I don't think Ken can move anymore.
Is he okay? Did he whack his head? No.